by thanking our esteemed chief guests who've really taken out time of their busy schedule to grace this occasion with their presence. Honorable Shri Arvind Kumar Ji, Honorable Sir Jayacharan Sir, and of course, cricketing legend Adhruddin Sir. Big thank you to all of you for taking the time out to come and grace this occasion with our presence. Now, we at Royal Stag, we've been associated with cricket for a very, very long time. In fact, it's been over 20 years that we've been associated with cricket. We've been working not just with some of India's largest, but the world's biggest cricketers. We are also very big and proud partners of the ICC body for all the tournaments. And as all of you know, there is this ICC World Cup that is currently on. We just wanted to, in our own small way, find a way to motivate our Indian cricket team, to find the right way to send across our wishes to the Indian cricket team, and keeping in that philosophy of our living at large, what we wanted to do was something very, very large. And I'm so happy, so proud and deeply honored to present for the people of Telangana and right at the heart of this beautiful city of Hyderabad, the world's largest cricket bat at 56.1 feet. This has also been certified by the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's largest bat. And it deeply honors me to have this placed right here in our city of Hyderabad. I would urge all the fans to please come here, pass on your best wishes on this platform, use this to pass on the best wishes to our team so that we are cheering them to get the World Cup back home, because we are in it to win it. Once again, a big thank you to all our chief guests. Arvind Kumar Sir, Jayacharan Sir, and Adhruddin Sir, thank you so much for taking the time out to come here and gracing this occasion with our presence. Thank you so much.